गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास स्टैंडर्ड 9 फिजिकल एजुकेशन. टुडे टॉपिक इज वॉलीबॉल टर्म्स. सो टर्म्स आल्सो इम्पोर्टेंट इन योर एग्जाम. द मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट अवर वॉलीबॉल एंड बास्केटबॉल क्वेश्चंस कंप्लीटली बेस्ड ऑन टर्म्स टर्मोलॉजीज. द फर्स्ट आई विल स्टार्ट विद वॉलीबॉल टर्म्स इज A C E. An inbounds legal serve that the opponents cannot return, resulting in a point for the serving team. Once again, repeat. Yes, A C E. An inbound legal service that the opponents cannot return, resulting in a point for the serving team. Second one, antenna. The vertical rods along the outside edge of the net, they extend 80 centimeter in above the net and indicate out of bounds along the sideline. Next, assist. A-S-S-I-S-T. Assist. Passing or setting the ball to a teammate who attacks the ball for a kill. Next, attack. A-T-T-A-C-K, attack. The offensive action of hitting the ball, the attempt by one team to terminate the play by hitting the ball to the floor on the opponent's side. Next heading, attack block. Receiving players' aggressive attempts to block a spiked ball before it crosses the net. Next, attack line. Attack line. A line 3 meters from the net. The attack line separates the front row players and the back row players. Next, attacker. Also hitter and spiker. A player who attempts to hit a ball offensively with the purpose of terminating play in his or her team's favor. Next, back row attack. An attack in which back row player jumps from behind the 9-meter line and attack the ball. Next, back set. A set made when the setter's back is towards the hitter. Next, beach dick. An open-handed hit of the ball. Next, block. A defensive play by one or more players meant to intercept a spiked ball. The combination of one, two or three players jumping in front of the opposing spiker and contacting the spiked ball with the hands. Next heading, bump. B-U-M-B. M-P. A descriptive slang for forearm passing. Next, bump pass. B-U-M-P. P-A-S-S. Bump pass. The use of joint forearms to pass or set a ball in an underhand manner. Next, heading center line, the line directly under the net that divides the court into two equal halves. Next, closing the block, last one, the responsibility of the assisting blockers to angle the body relative to the first blocker. So this is your lesson today. So you have to give the answer to me from 9 p.m. to 4 p.m. submitting times. Don't ask me what time you should submit. You should know that last year also the same thing has happened. What time you submit, what time you submit. From 9 to 4 p.m. same day you have to submit your work. Right? Understood? Don't ask me often, sir, when should you submit, when should you submit. No. Every day when you are getting your lessons, between 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. you have to submit your work. Good morning, class. Stay safe. Stay home.